Today, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh launched a scathing attack against the Modi government. He said the government has failed on many fronts, whether it's lack of jobs or demonetization, or as he called it, bad implementation of GST. Mr. Singh said it's time for a national debate.
People are not impressed with the figures that are being put out by the Modi government to justify the creation of large number of jobs, demonetization and hasty implementation of the GST have badly hurt these enterprises. Nothing concrete has been done to bring back the promised billions of dollars allegedly held abroad as black money. Our neighborhood is far less secure than it was in 2014. Academic freedom is sought to be curbed. The environment in our universities is being vitiated. All this is a powerful indictment of Modi government's performance, and there has to be a meaningful national debate on issues